What is used to pressurize the brake system? In a hydraulic brake system, when the brake pedal is pressed, a pushrod exerts force on the pistons in the master cylinder, causing fluid from the brake fluid reservoir to flow into a pressure chamber through a compensating port.